नमस्कार। क्लास 12 इंटीग्रेशन कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस साइन स्क्वायर ए इक्वल टू कॉस 2 ए। कॉस स्क्वायर 1 माइनस साइन स्क्वायर 1 माइनस 2 साइन स्क्वायर ए इक्वल टू कॉस 2a. Sin square equal to 1 minus cos square. Therefore, 2 cos square a minus 1 equal to cos 2a. Now, root over 1 plus cos 2a by 1 minus cos 2a. Equal to 1 plus cos 2a 1 plus cos 2a equal to 2 cos square a 1 minus cos 2a 1 minus cos 2a equal to 2 sin square 2 sin square a root over equal to cos a by sin a. Note this step. Now integration a plus x by a minus x root over dx. Let x equal to a cos 2p. Therefore, dx equal to minus 2a sine 2p dp. Integration. This whole part becomes cos a by sine a. Cos a by sin a into dx equal to minus 2a minus 2a sin 2p dp equal to minus 2a integration cos a by sin a into 2, this is p, 2 sin p cos p dp equal to minus 2a integration sin p cut 2 cos square p dp equal to minus 2a integration cos square 2p equal to cos square 2a cos square 2a equal to 1 plus cos 2a. Therefore, here 1 plus cos 2p dp. Equal to minus 2a integration 1 dp equal to p. Minus integration cos 2p equal to sin minus 2a into integration cos 2p equal to sin 2p into 1 by 2 plus c constant of integration these two to cut equal to minus a into 2p. Now cos 2p equal to x by a. Therefore 2p equal to cos inverse x by a. 2p equal to cos inverse x by a. Cos inverse x by a minus a into sine 2p. Sine 2p equal to sine 2p equal to root over 1 minus cos square 2p equal to 1 minus cos square 2p equal to x square by a square root over. Therefore a into this one equal to a square minus x square root over by a. Therefore root over a square minus x square by a cut plus c constant of integration equal to minus a cos inverse x by a minus root over a square minus x square plus c. This is answer. Thanks to all.